In this short video, we'll look at how to get started with Loot Audio's selection of Kontakt libraries and ensure that they're compatible with your system. We have over 1,000 Kontakt instruments from more than 100 developers, so there's lots of choice. To run these libraries, you'll need a version of Native Instruments Kontakt, which comes in two different flavours, the free Kontakt Player and the full paid version of Kontakt. If you don't have either, head to the Native Instruments site and check them out. You can download Kontakt Player for free, and it comes bundled with some libraries to get you started. Because it's a free player version of Kontakt, the libraries that will run on it have to be licensed by Native Instruments to ensure that they'll work, and that means that you need to look out for this compatibility when you choose your products from Loot Audio. If you check the specs of a Loot Audio library and you see this icon, that means it's compatible with the free Kontakt Player, and you're good to go. However, if you see this icon, that means that you'll need the full version of Kontakt to run the library, and you need to pay to get hold of that version. Make sure you're aware of the differences between Kontakt Player and full Kontakt libraries, because lots of people get confused, and 90% of our support queries are about this. If this all seems complicated, don't worry. All you need to know is that if you've paid for Kontakt, then you have the full version, and you can run pretty much any Kontakt library. But if you download Kontakt for free, then you've only got the player, so you're limited to only running Kontakt Player libraries. Remember, look for the icons on the product pages. If you're just getting into music production, Kontakt Player will suit you just fine, but eventually you'll want to upgrade to the full paid version, as it opens up a whole new world of libraries from all sorts of different developers. You can actually check which flavour of Kontakt you have by opening it up, clicking the Kontakt logo, and checking here, where it says license type, either player or full. Over the years, Kontakt has gone through many different versions, and your own version number will be shown here. When you buy from Loot Audio, make sure that the product page shows the same version number or lower than the version of Kontakt that you own. Older libraries will always run on newer versions of Kontakt, but not vice versa. One last thing that we get loads of inquiries about, the library panel at the left-hand side of Kontakt. This panel will only show your Kontakt Player libraries. Libraries for the full version of Kontakt will not show up here. Instead, you can use the file browser, quick load menu, or just drag the instrument NKI files into your full version of Kontakt. A final reminder, if you only have Kontakt Player, then you only have access to Loot Audio products that have the player icon and appear in your library panel here. You can't load anything else. Check out our other tutorial videos for more advice on the range of libraries available at Loot Audio. And thanks for watching.